Here's a machinist trick you probably haven't seen before. I'm going to use a paper towel to make the tap cut oversized. This can be useful if the part's going to be heat treated or plated. Taps can be purchased with different H limits to control this more precisely, but that wouldn't make nearly as interesting of a video.